You smell what the Rock is cooking.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton. The WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
The following contest is a triple threat. Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds.
This is a man destined for sports entertainment immortality since birth. A standout in college football, one of the greatest performers in WWE history, and now the biggest star on the planet. A third-generation superstar who honors his family, starting all the way at the top with the high chief, Peter Maivia.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy in sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history. Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle.
I think we can all agree we are seeing a once-in-a-lifetime competitor.
And his opponents, first, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
The Tribal Chief has faced opponents from every corner of the earth, and none of them have withstood the challenge.
And at this rate, who's left?
Well, it may seem impossible, but a match like tonight is an ultimate opportunity.
Then reality sets in. You are facing greatness on a different level.
You can love him, or you can hate him, but you must acknowledge him.
A certified GOAT. Reigns is now an unstoppable force.
Here comes one dangerous man, Solo Sikova.
And representing the Bloodline from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds,
the younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jay were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street.
Nothing but grim determination on the face of Sikova.
Well, it doesn't take a psychic to know what he has in mind tonight. A chill is in the air as these competitors now truly realize what it means to be trapped inside Hell in a Cell. Getting this one underway, we see The Rock
Roman Reigns
and Solo Sikova.
They call it Satan's structure for a reason, gentlemen. This whole contraption was designed for the sole purpose of inflicting pain.
He caught him right on the nose.
Oh, that is a power-packed punch.
Oh, big boot drives into the floor.
The fight could get very dangerous out at ringside now. Re-entering the ring now.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Able to reverse. He's returning fire.
And Reigns reverses.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Oh, God.
Overhand right lands.
Boom, right in the button.
Oh, man.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Headbutt.
Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder.
If there's one match type that's all about knowing when to pick your spots, it's got to be the triple threat match. Being a smart competitor means biding your time, letting the other two superstars in the match tire themselves out and wear each other down. Then you just have to pick the bones like the in-ring genius you are.
Honestly, sounds more like an in-ring scavenger, Corey, but still a smart strategy nonetheless.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Capitalizing on Sikoa's mistake.
Sikoa gets out of dodge.
The move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Boom!
Reigns laying down the gauntlet for his opponent.
Turns the tides with a knee to the abdomen. Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, Hell in a Cell has always been appropriately named, and that is just another example of why.
Fighting back with a counter.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Reigns turns that around.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Clothesline!
Oh, man.
Boom! And this match will head back to the ring. Incapacitating the shoulder.
He can end it here.
No, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again. Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Oh, ouch. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
And out at ringside is not the place you want to be grounded.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
What a move.
Roman Reigns so dominant.
The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
And Sikoa gets wounded off.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Spear by Reigns.
That's going to keep Sikoa down.
What a spear by Reigns.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Come
this point.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Boom, right to the body.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, big boot.
The big dog is unleashed.
Reigns is making an opportunity for himself.
Crushing impact quarter.
A couple back elbows to follow.
He's back into the ring. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, what a boot to the face.
He had it scouted.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Maybe Reigns has found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
God, right to the cranium.
And now The Rock is being dismantled.
Yeah, The Rock is in unfamiliar territory here against Reigns.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, what impact! By The Rock.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Planning on what to do next. Tossed around like a ragdoll.
Stomping away.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
The Tribal Chief locked and loaded.
Oh.
And Solo Sikova looking to hype himself up here. Sidewalk slam.
Deep into this match, and you have to think that their stamina is running out.
Yeah, at this point in the match, it starts to feel like you're fighting in mud.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Oh, what a windup.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Setting foot in the ring now.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Arm drag.
Uh-oh, winding up. Boom! Solid spike. The great one is
the
down.
Cover.
The Rock is down. Bam! Reigns. This one is all but over. Oh, man. Wow. Reigns nailed it.
This match has been history in the making.
This is insane. What a spear by Reigns.
The big gun fire. Yet again.
Pin. Gets the win, and he survives Hell in a Cell. Well,
here's your winner.
There goes the wall.
exciting a triple threat matches we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out of three. It was always bound to lead to a little chaos.